know this. I have given everything, even my own blood, my own daughter, so that I could hunt Belial and Azmodan. Do not question my dedication. I have given more than any, and I will give more before the end comes. Controlling the Black Soulstone will be perilous.
This was your plan. You can handle it, can't you?
It won't be me who will use it. Only Leah, under my guidance, can wield it. Her power is far greater than mine, and it will ensure our success.
We've got to reach the Emperor. He said he can lead us to Belial.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice. But know this. If Belial gets desperate, he will unleash hell upon Chaldeum.
So before we face him, we must evacuate the citizens. The Iron Wolves can help.
Let us speak with them.
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers. Hurry! We'll keep you safe!
Belial is retaliating against us. We must act.
When the fireballs began falling from the sky, we started evacuating the people. They will be safe here.
I'll find the others.
The Iron Wolves will assist you to the death.
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
We come
down here! We'll protect you!
We have nowhere to hide.
Please save me! I can't die like this!
Watch out! Keep the people away from those fireballs!
I never believed it would end like this.
Who has brought this wrath down upon us?
What is happening?
Lead the rest of the people here before it's too late.
Now to the gates. We have no time to lose.
Let's go.
Now, Leah, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates.
Stand back. I still can't fully control it.
Attack!
Sorcerer's illusion blocks our path. Kill him. Again, daughter!
I feel so weak. I don't know if I can.
You must!
Now!
It is up to you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leah.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me the Soul Stone.
Do you seek a new prison, Belial?
Clever, but know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
Undone! This world is mine! Behold, the true vision of the Lord of Hell!
Thank you.
Aurelia, seal Belial's soul within the stone. It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kuhl played so great a role in our salvation.
Kuhl was once a tireless enemy of Hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
After the Zakharum priests' rituals were complete, they employed a group of reckless mercenaries, the Iron Wolves, to retrieve the child. They dubbed him Hakan II and installed him on the throne despite his scant years. Caldeum has been in decline ever since, and I can see no reprieve in sight.
Have you remembered anything?
Yes, faintly. My sisters and I were once mere servants in the house of a great Vigerai lord.
Did you learn magic from him?
No. I began reading his spell books out of curiosity and teaching magic to my sisters. Tricks, really. It was amusing for a time, but then I learned that he had begun to summon demons.
I knew you'd have an easy time defeating Belial.
It was not easy.
Oh, you're way too modest. Now Azmodan, that's going to be a fight.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
Do you wonder what will happen in Chaldeum now?
The true Emperor lives, and he has many allies to safeguard the city.
Ashira will be there to keep the peace. I only hope they rebuild wisely. I've seen the ruin that Leoric and Diablo brought in Tristram. I would not wish it upon Chaldeum.
Today is a good day. You have liberated this land and brought low a Lord of Hell. Enjoy this moment, for tomorrow our war continues.
There is no time for rest. Even now, Azmodan plots our destruction.
The Lord of Sin is an uncanny tactician. He'll attack us where he believes we'll least expect it.
And where defeat would break our will to resist.
You are learning well, Leah. Now you must go to Chaldeum's Great Library and continue with your uncle's work.
I can be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Let me know when you are prepared to go.
Thank you.
you'd outwit us all. One by one, our brethren fell into your trap. But not me. I defy you. I know the Black Soul Stone is the key, and it shall be mine. Soon my army shall pour forth from the shattered mountain, ravaging this world and all hope of resistance. My minions will find the stone, wherever you choose to hide it. Then, at long last, Asmodan shall reign as the prime evil.
Leah has learned where our journey leads. Asmodan's forces will strike from the depths of Ariat Crater. That leaves the soldiers at Bastion's Keep to bear the brunt of his attack. I must ensure that they are victorious.